My mom and me, we like to travel a lot, so it's been like since I'm a baby. So we've been traveling because my dad lives in Hong Kong, so we go everywhere, international, so regional, so lahat. Kaya naisip ko, mag-business ako ng ganito. Hindi siya yung work na hindi ko magugustuhan. Enjoy siya, so it's not work, it's parang hobby ko na or na-enjoy ko siya. Mas ang pinaka-tumatak sa akin si Ma'am Sharon talaga. So she explained everything, all her experiences. So talagang nakaka-motivate siya. Isa pa yung rason ko, parang mas lalo akong na-motivate na mag-start na ganitong business. Matutunan mo talaga lahat ng yung mga pagkakamali. Kahit na nagkamali siya, she learned a lot from it. And we're learning too because of her. So thank you so much, Ma'am Sharon. I hope ipagpatuloy niyo yung work niyo. And lahat na hindi lang kami ang matutulungan niyo. Pati ibang tao, and keep up the good work. God bless. You're a blessing to us. And sana naging blessing din kami. Oh, magiging blessing kami sa inyo, sa family. Yeah. Thank you.